Hello, this is Maximiliano Hernández Martinez. He was a politician that lived between 1882 and 1966. He served as both vice president and president of El Salvador.